Leeds by a penalty. Veteran Peter Lorimer, now in his 23rd year with the club, hammered home the equaliser. His teenage teammates weren't even a twinkle in the eye when he made his debut in 1962. So the final score, Leeds United 1, Sheffield United 1. From Peter Lorimer, now in his 23rd year with the club, hammered home the equaliser. His teenage teammates weren't even a twinkle in the eye when he made his debut in 1962. So the final score, Leeds United 1, Sheffield United 1.